वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल फ्रेंड्स, आई एम सत्यव्रता ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ बीइंग ए बंगाली ट्रैवलर चैनल। आई विश ईच वन ऑफ यू ए न्यू ईयर लोडेड विद हैप्पीनेस एंड ब्लेसिंग्स। हैव ए ग्रेट ईयर अहेड। लेट मी स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो गाइस। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू अपडेट यू अबाउट न्यू ट्रैवल इंश्योरेंस इन थाईलैंड फॉर दिस न्यू ईयर ट्रैवल सीजन। इंश्योरेंस कंपनी हैव इंट्रोड्यूस्ड सीजनल ट्रैवल इंश्योरेंस पैकेज that offer COVID-19 protection in addition to accident insurance with premiums starting as low as 10 baht. The office of the insurance commission has joined forces with insurance companies to introduce seasonal travel insurance packages that compensate holder who contract a COVID-19 infection in addition to injuries from accident. These packages offer 50,000 to 1 lakh baht accident compensation with an extra 3,000 baht in the event of positive COVID-19 diagnosis if found more than 14 days since the effective date on the policy. These seasonal insurance offers are available for people from 20 to 70 years old in group of 10 or more than are valid for 30 days. This can be purchased from until 31st Jan. At any of the 25 participating insurance companies, people with social security benefits are reminded that they can receive emergency treatment at any hospital free of charge while traveling on New Year holidays. The Ministry of Labour has urged all social security officers nationwide to promote insured persons' medical treatment option while traveling, while encouraging all travelers to wear masks at all times and frequently wash their hand and avoid being in crowd places. It is also recommended that insured person always carry their national ID card, which can be used by hospitals to access their social security benefits. It is an emergency, they can seek medical treatment at the closest hospital. This is very important video for international travelers, those who are planning to go to Thailand. This video will be very much important for international travelers. Till now, I have uploaded so many videos about Thailand. I am getting lots of support from my lovely subscriber and viewers. I hope that you like this video. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe this channel for further notification, friends. This is my last video in this year. I hope that in next year, 2021 will be the best year for all of us and everything will be fine. We hope that there will not be any restrictions in Thailand in next year. Thank you, friends.